Hey everybody, thanks for joining me on a nice, sunny, beautiful day out here. Another episode of Tri-County Kustomz. What are we doing today? We are going to be doing some rock rails for a Hummer H2. The factory ones from the vehicle, they were all rusted out. Not much left to them. So a local fab shop made up some new ones for them. And that's what they brought me. I've already got one sandblasted down, much cleaner. So now all I gotta do is take that one, get it sandblasted so it looks like that, do some pre-treat on it, and get it coated. Stick around and see how they look. Hey everybody, welcome back. We're going to, as you can tell, we got our side steps all sandblasted and ready. Time to put some primer down and start getting these some color. You may notice I got a new view now. I'm playing with a new GoPro camera here to see if I can't get some better content, better video. So let's see if this works. Thank you. That's it. There we have it. Sprayed with a zinc primer. We're going to get some heat on them and let's bring them out some color. Stick around. Thanks for sticking around, everybody. We have some primed side steps. As you can see, nice zinc primer coating on these. Came out real nice and smooth. So now, it's time for us to get some color on these. The powder I'm going to use on them, it's Black Magic, and it is a flat black. We've already got it loaded up in our gun. Let's see if I can't figure out a great good spot for you to get the best view. Like I said, brand new GoPro, got the Hero 9. See how that works. All right. Thank you. has been sprayed. For now, it's time to turn this thing back on. Go through its cure cycle. We only did half, about 50% cure on the first with the zinc primer. Try and get as good adhesion as possible. So let's fire things back up and do a full cure. And I'll show you the results as soon as they're done. Well, you guys have stuck around this long so far. I just finished up the oven here. I guess time to show what these things are going to look like. Remember, they were bare steel when I started. We sandblasted them, primed them, and now we've put a nice coat of flat black on there. They are ready for whatever the customer is going to put them through. So if you like what you see, you want to see more, I got some Toyota RAV4 rims coming up shortly. So if you want to see them, click that subscribe button, click like, stick around, and keep seeing what I bring up. Till next video.